Finally, pull the mask to extend the plastic tubing and start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, slip the elastic band over your head, and tighten the straps. The bag may not inflate while oxygen keeps flowing. Make sure your mask is secure before helping others.
Should you do it, you'll find a life vest equipped with a water-activated light under or near your seat. When directed, we'll detach to remove the pouch. Tear open the pouch, remove, and then fold the vest. Slip it over your head, wrap the belt around your waist, and secure it to the buckle in front. Pull the loosen to tighten. Inflate your vest just prior to exiting the aircraft by pulling down sharply on the red tab. You can also inflate the vest by blowing into the tube. This aircraft is also equipped with Nipton life vests, which will be distributed if necessary.
Smoking is never allowed on the aircraft. U.S. Law prohibits sampling with this.